Okay. Ya, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Wan Muhammad Zohari bin Azhar. Okay, today we want to present our assignment. Last three.
Yeah.
Okay, I will what we call that I will explain how the program. Okay, first we insert hashtag include study the H and hashtag include Cornell H. That's we call library. Then we create the minimum C program. Okay. Then we use INTY and charcon. Charcon is mean by continue.
Okay.
I use char for YN because scanf only for number. Okay.
Then we put the value of y, y equal 1 because scanf only for number.
Okay, I use printf to show do you want to continue YN. YN I use as a switch. Printf will show to the user
if
do you want to continue YN. Okay, I will explain about YN that the switch. If the user to continue, they want to continue the program, they can insert a type Y and the program will continue. If the user didn't want to continue the program anymore, and he can type N and the program will end and it will display N. Okay, that's mean the program has stopped.
Okay,
show the program work.
Okay, I will show. Okay, assalamualaikum and good night. My name is Ahmad Shafiq Birusman and my group is L01. Okay, tonight I will show how the program is working. Okay, first we need to put the voltage value. That's 5, 10 or 15. Okay, I put 5. Okay, then we need to enter the value for resistance. I will put the value for first resistance 45 and second resistance 24 and third resistance 33. And then the program will what?
Solve
the problem. If the user want to continue, just click Y. And then the program will continue as usual. Then we need to put back the voltage value as usual. Then I choose 10. Then we need to put first resistance value. I put 55, second 22, and third 11. Okay. If the user didn't want to continue, just put N. And the program will end, and the program will display this word, N. Okay.
And the program will stop.
That's all from us. Thank you. Assalamualaikum. Bye, my friend.